do
he
it.
He never air dodges. He's so rare.
He might do an overly defensive option instead, yeah, but he's not going to do like that YOLO like air dodge. Oh my god, I'm going to die. You know, he keeps it pretty chill.
The only thing maybe could be perceived as a weakness for Ignis is that he's almost too correct. Sometimes you can predict what he's going to do because it's always a sort of correct option.
Flow chart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So like, what's the highest, you know, reward, or what's the most statistically best thing to do with the situation? Ignis will do it, then you know what he's going to do, and then he can maybe respond based on that. But we're going to probably see Mario vs Ryu here. I was talking to him. He has a Robin as well, and a Lucina.
Yeah.
But I think he was going to try the Mario first.
Oh, Swan Lesson. I love that song.
It's good.
Yeah. It's I'm a music student, and I approve, yeah, so you know it's good.
When's the band starting? We'll be kicking that up with Lachlan and whoever else and Joe.
Yeah, no, it's got to happen. Joe?
Yeah, Joe, he's a musical theatre. Well, he does musical theatre at his school or something. He was in The Little Mermaid or something.
Yeah, no, he was in The Little Mermaid. I don't know.
Have you heard him sing?
No, I haven't heard him sing, actually. That's something definitely.
I'll send it on YouTube. I'll find it later. His mum told me it was on YouTube.
Oh, damn. All right.
All right, so what do you think about this TNC? I mean, very early kills for Ryu on this stage.
Wow. All right, red the shield drop.
All right, think about Gwen, man. He doesn't care. He's a swinger. He attacks. He doesn't really have an off switch. He just goes. You wouldn't call him patient. He goes for it. Wow, can he actually? Wow, that's insane.
Apparently, you can get in between those hits. And Ignis is probably lucky he didn't get hit there. If Gwen reversed that, he would have coughed up.
Is that invincible on frame one?
I think so.
Oh, that's dumb. Yeah. Well, yeah, you can air dodge needle just like frame 3 or 4 or something. So
yes, exactly.
You can air dodge, so that makes sense.
Logically.
Invincible frame one, that's nuts.
Uh-huh.
But he can bring this one back. Here, very hard for Ryu to get out of disadvantage.
Yeah.
Also not get caught when Mario's got him underneath.
Ooh,
does he get two? Oh, that's cool. Ooh, that was so clean.
Yeah.
Very nearly.
No, Quen just had his finger on the trigger but hesitated.
Pivot there.
And Ignis ain't going to hesitate with that now. It's pretty easy to hit.
Nice recovery. Oh, that's bad.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know about jumping off the edges Ryu against Mario.
Yep. And I don't know how bad.
There is a lot of shields on those aerials, so you generally feel pretty safe, but
yep,
not working out there.
Yeah, actually, pretty amazing that he just managed to punish that.
Yeah, yeah.
Usually you respect Ryu quite a lot. Strong jab coming out. And a kick.
Yeah. And again, same.
Wow.
It's same way he does.
All right.
Same way, jumping off that ledge with that air dodge.
Making a statement. Let's see how Ignis responds. That's actually pretty a cool way to get a comeback stop.
Yeah.
Yeah, up he's out of it.
Both these guys are breaking out of the early percent combos.
Yep.
Wish Diddy could do that.
Yeah. Up air, you know, like it's the best thing
you've got. Yeah, just down up there, it's the best thing you've got. Oh, doesn't he go for platform? That's sort of a mix up there. One thing he does normally, you think he's going to go for platform, but he just doesn't go for it, just fast falls through.
Yeah.
Ended up covering the wrong option.
There's the Nair, sends him off stage.
Oh, big combo. No, it breaks with the up air.
Yeah.
Actually.
Kind of falls a bit low, so Ignis is above Quen, and that's where Quen wanted him.
Very, oh, is he?
No, not quite.
Okay. Very strong. This is very good, like, percentage range for Mario, though.
Oh, this could be dead. That's
dead. ACD with their flag behind their player.
Yep.
Bring it to every major tournament, bring the big ACD flag.
Yep. Good stuff. Good to see that.
Do you think we're going to see the Mario, or are we going to switch to Robin, or? I think Mario's pretty good. I don't know about the TNC pick, to be honest.
You know what? Neither do I. I'm going to guess that we're going to see a Robin. I hope we see a Robin, because I think it's going to fare better.
Oh, yeah, you know, straight away.
There it is. And I think it's Battlefield. Smashville.
Okay. Yeah, I would have been happy with Battlefield. I think that Battlefield's probably better than Smashville. I mean, he's the Robin, though.
Yeah. Maybe he wants that vertical space. Oh, sorry, horizontal space as well, I think.
Four are so good for Robin, man.
Yeah.
Of course, it's surely one of the best areas in the game. 15%! Oh, wow. 27% off two aerials, that's enough for three for you.
But you know what's something interesting going to happen here? We're going to see Robin's aerials coming out. It's one hit, it's not a multi-hit.
Yeah, that's true.
Ignis was probably banking on that multi-hit to kind of break Ryu.
Hey, I tell you what, I think this is why we've seen Smashville. I think when like the 11 sword's down and all that, when the tone's down, we're going to see a bit of platform camping on this. That trump was too good.
Yeah.
I can't shield grab that, it's too safe. Even though it wasn't spaced, still safe on shield there. Lots
reading
of pressure
coming in. Just pressuring him, just moving along with him. Tatsumaki not going to cover the ledge. Ignis delaying his recovery.
Ignis in advantage now.
Double up air, trying to keep gets the percent.
Yeah.
He probably knew that he was going to focus down. And, goodness gracious.
Anyway, that was a very clever recovery.
Yeah.
Drifting out and then in like that.
I can't see Ignis SDing. The bronze sword coming out, I think.
Well, reads that roll, doesn't get wrong.
Miss input.
Yep.
Doesn't matter. Cop the foot.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the switch, to be honest. I like the Mario. He just see what he can do. I don't know how maybe like 30%, 35% away from going to checkmate. But
yeah, Ignis is just copping these aerials. Like, I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, they're very hard to punish. I want to see him playing behind Arcfire a bit more.
I think he needs his shield a bit more. I think he's going a bit crazy. There it was. See, shield it.
Oh,
yeah? Bring out the shield. It's quite there. Shield it.
Oh.
You've got a shield.
Oh, he's going to pay for that one.
Ignis, I want you to shield. There it is.
I think he has to jab those aerials because he can't grab them from where he's in. Checkmate kills here, I'm pretty sure.
Side Bs. Maybe retreating side Bs? I don't know. I can't see.
Yeah, maybe retreating side Bs. Should be pretty safe.
But Quinn, he's attacking a lot, you know?
Yeah,
he's got
Quinn, Quinn's a nut job, man. I'm telling you. The guy doesn't have enough switch. Look at the movement. Yeah. He's inputting. Oh, he's, I thought he was dead. Oh, he's actually killed
him. Wow.
All
right.
That might be the break just needed to get some momentum back in this game.
Yep. And look, I wouldn't mind seeing a game three. I'm quite enjoying this. But,
yeah, pretty movement-based. A lot of, like, jumping around. Nice drifts from both players.
Yeah.
There's a little combo. Well, nice.
Nice.
Good damage here.
Beautiful. Absolutely
Oh, nice. Very clean here from Ignis.
Nosferatu. Very nice. Sick now. Nos. Shout-outs to EA from New South Wales.
Yeah.
Sick Nos, bro.
Both right. These characters can kill within about 35% more.
Yeah. I think a little bit more for the checkmate. I think it needs to be about 90.
He has like a touch of rage.
Yeah, just a pepper.
Yeah, about 90, I'd say. Yeah, I'd say you're right.
But the Arc Thunder is going to lead into that percent, you know, while pummel. There it is. I think
he's just taking the damage. He knows he's not going to hit, but he just wants the damage anyway.
It's go time, mate. Yeah. It's cooked.
Does
he's got it.
Sword? Does he have a sword?
No, I don't think so. No. Wow. I don't think I've seen him much without the sword. That's kind of weird.
Ooh.
There it is.
I think it might still work, but it works for a long time, I know that.
Oh, he misses his book.
He's a kill percent to a confirm, though.
He forgot his library card, man. The book just fell away.
Jeez, I thought it was going to die there. Oh, okay. Checkmate should be working now. Let's get some sort of air dodge read.
They're both kill percent.
Yeah. Oh, what does Robin start killing with now? He's got to get like a strong forward or back there or up there.
Yeah,
but the club is in a combo unless he gets like a.
Or his projectile. His multi hit projectile. Yeah, oh, that's a great combo. Oh, yeah, there it is! Ignis!
Ignis, bring that one back.
Am I seeing the future? Maybe I should play Shulk. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I saw the future, bro.
Like that. That SC from Quen. As I said, it might have been the break he needed, and then he got the momentum off that.
Yep.
Started playing a lot better. I liked it when you said he didn't have the multi-hits to deal with like the focus.
Yes.
But he wasn't trying to deal with it. He was just getting the hit in anyway.
Yeah.
And then jumping away because he knew he wouldn't get punished for it. He wouldn't get hit by the focus.
Yes.
So I was really enjoying seeing that.
Yes, a couple of little errors where he sometimes would full hop through the focus and then he's in the air versus Ryu.
Yeah.
Robin, a bit floaty, kind of up there for a while. So like you kind of, if you can punish the focus with like a back air or a forward air, or even the NOS like Ignis demonstrated later, then that's a lot more safe, leaves you in a lot better position after the punish.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I think we're checking if we have DSR. In the swarm, I think that's what they're checking right now. We'll have game three shortly, which to my knowledge we do not. So you're allowed to go back to a stage of just one on.
I believe so. Of course, that would benefit Quen.
Virtually positive. So
Quen getting the stage pick here, so I don't believe DSR is a thing.
Okay, so yeah, so Quen won on town. He wants to go back to town.
Yes. Well, now, Suzaku's.
They're talking about a mega apparently.
You know what? I don't like all that crap.
Legos.
I don't like Omegas because people lab that. People like have Walklings, they have like five side jumps.
Oh, I can't remember the route. I've seen Quen do something on like the really flat vertical wall Omegas. I don't remember what sort of tricks he has, but anyway, we're not going to see them because apparently Omegas have to be decided on by both players. 16% aerial, let's go, that's nuts.
Fantastic, that's all right. All right,
ooh, go that there.
Yeah, no punish.
Ignis doesn't panic though. He doesn't panic into bad options, bad rolls and stuff.
Yes, the jab actually proving to be good any air for Ryu's short hop kind of stuffs about.
You know what, FD, I like this. I like this for Ignis. I'm out FD here.
Yep.
He doesn't have that platform that he had on Smash for to sort of stall out and get the sword back, but all the same, big flat area, Robin, not a bad stage for Robin at all.
I like that option. I would have liked to see that more last night. Yeah, side B. It's a multi-hit. It puts a bit of pressure on.
Yep.
Jabs. It's a multi-hit. Sends him away.
Look, Ignis playing a really nice keep away here.
Yep.
He's drifting really well each time.
Oh, man. Throws it up. Look at my High School Musical. Throws it at him. Damn. All right.
Hey, look at Kilpson here.
Yep.
Oh.
Weave in between the multi-hits.
But I mean, Ryu can kill almost any percent.
Yep.
That's grab.
Yeah.
That's done. Oh, wow.
I think now. I don't know if he had the percent. I think that's why he went a little bit to the right.
That would have killed like miles. Sure, that would have killed before. He died. couple of minutes.
Yes, no, I think it would have killed if he could connect it, but I think
he went really far,
A little bit more hit stun from the extra percent. Off stage, oh my goodness. What are you going to do, Quen? No, you're going to get punished. Jab, jab, jab.
And yeah, Quen struggling to get in here. Oh, nice, playing with the tone. Oh, that's clean, that's very smart.
Excellent
only option to not get punished there. I would like to, oh, it's just
that's an SD, it's over. Yeah.
And Ignis just not getting flustered, that's what we talked about. He's just consistent. He doesn't get flustered. He doesn't get in his head much.
And you know what? I think he really adjusted how he played the matchup and played it a lot
much
better
slower,
objectively.
Much camping. Yep. Much retreating aerials.
Yeah.
Keeping
to the
shield
side.
Much better. Yeah.
Yep. Juking like just kind of like the bull with the red flag. You know, you go past me. I don't care.
Yeah, yeah. There's a lot of that. Like he would get pressured into the corner and you just wait just for Quint to overextend a little bit, and then just roll back in, or you get hit like up air and then you drift one way and then it'll drift the other. Mix.